The Good Morning Britain team supplied their old photos to mark old headshot day, which took place at the weekend. Viewers got to have a look at what Piers Morgan, Susanna Reid and Charlotte Hawkins all looked like early on in the career as the show shared them. However, Charlotte's black and white photograph stunned the team. The blonde bombshell sported a cropped hairdo while holding her hands to her face as she gazed at the camera in the glamorous photo. "Oh my God," Piers exclaimed, "you look like Marilyn Monroe," Susanna gasped. Charlotte laughed as she made fun of herself for her pose in the snapshot. "I always pose like this, obviously," she laughed. The ITV program also showed a young Piers Morgan at 19 years of age when he worked at the Wimbledon News. He questioned, "Handsome little devil, wasn't I? Dashing and handsome," declared Susanna. Although Susanna barely looked any different, as she remarked she couldn't find an old photo, "that's Susanna taken yesterday," Piers joked. Piers posted his photo to his official Twitter page, where it attracted plenty of attention. Even comedian Ricky Gervais couldn't help but comment on Piers' snap as he wrote, "look at your hair, you hippie," to which Piers responded, "I was wild in my youth." The show also shared a throwback Alan Sugar shared to his Twitter account in honor of his 50th wedding anniversary. However, Piers was critical of Lord Sugar's looks nowadays. He stated, "Lord Sugar, what has happened to that head? Almost corpse." Like, Good Morning Britain airs weekdays at 6 a.m. on ITV.